What is a DFM and why should an advisor consider such a service?
So a DFM, discretionary fund manager, is essentially a provider of professional investment management, bespoke or designed specifically around a financial advisor's needs. That's really what it is. So it's an investment manager, could be a large investment manager, could have sort of many billions of assets under management already, could be managing unit trusts and do a whole bunch of things, but it's the bespoke service that they provide to that financial advisor. Why, you would say, why would a financial advisor need that? Well, essentially, every financial advisor has a story, all right, that they have developed over time with their clients, and they need to match that story with the product that they provide to their client at the end of the day. So what a DFM does is essentially they hear the story, they match that story to a set of asset allocations and fund selections and manager selections, and they build a range of product which can be tapped onto and into the list platforms or the various platforms that the investment advisor is using. And the reason why you'd want to use a DFM rather than doing it yourself, and there are very many capable financial advisors out there. I've met many in my life who are qualified and some more qualified than myself in financial markets, is the focus of a financial advisor is the relationship with the client. Right? The focus of the investment manager is the relationship with the underlying assets and how those hang together. And marrying those two together is the role of the DFM, is making sure those two things are matched. That's why I think that a financial advisor should use a DFM.